Hi, this is Colin. I'm going to teach you how to draw a rose. What I do is first I draw a heart. And then I do something like this. No. And I do something like this. Okay, so I do this. Oh wait, I messed up actually. I don't know how to do it now, yeah. First I'll do something like this. And then I do this. And then I do this. Okay, I did that. That I do this. Okay, so wait, let me do something else. I'll do this. This first, make it easier. Now after I do this. Okay. And then I do this. Then you can have some leaves if you want. And I'll be right back. Thank you. with a Sharpie marker. Let me get the foot one. Maybe a gift for Valentine's Day and stuff. Mother's Day hasn't happened yet. Mother's Day has. But, for a birthday or something. And heart. And that's how to draw how to draw